snowstorm, forced to stay indoors. If our furnace should break, well, I will keep you warm. Watching BBC nature documentaries of places that we haven't seen projected on bedsheets in 1080p, a volcanic island in the Antarctic populated solely by chinstrap penguins, the things they go through for their young chicks, shit, it's enough to make your heart skip. And on the fluttering screen sits an entire species, speechless and freezing. Beneath them lie you and I, seeking heat that's not fleeting. And through the glossy stereo comes the voice of Sir David Attenborough, describing their trials, surviving in style with feather tuxedos. Notions that I think about a lot. If I ever get battered by the waves, bloodied and tattered, I'll crawl for as long as it takes to get home safe. Back to you. Our love burns hot and bright, turns Pleistocene ice into wisps of water vapor. That's right, I'm talking about that kind of love that melts glaciers. That's right, I'm talking about that kind of love that burns hot and bright and makes polar bears endangered.